From ABC Television Center in Hollywood, Shindig. Now, here is your Shindig host, Jimmy O'Neill.
Ah, thank you so much. Hi, everybody, and welcome to Shindig. We've got a great... Shotgun!
Become a part of me everywhere I go. Detroit on the music map with their first big hit back in 1959. It was a song called Shop Around. And they've been at it ever since. Ladies and gentlemen, Smokey Robinson and the Miracles!
My ups and downs, and emotions. I want to stop and thank you, baby. I want to stop and thank you, baby. What I'd be without you in my life. Everything was just a bore. All the things I did, things I've done them before. But you brighten up for my days with a love so sweet, so many ways. I wanna stop and thank you, babe. I wanna stop and thank you, babe.
When you take a break, make it milk for vitality.
Thank you. Hi, everybody, and welcome again to Shindig. Hey, ask any one of the Beatles who his favorite girl singer is, and he'll give you just one answer. She's the girl they recently invited to England to appear with him. The girl with a very much imitated vocal style. And here with her first million seller, My Guy, is Miss Mary Webb.
Nothing you can say could tear me away from my guy. Nothing you can do, cause I'm stuck like glue to my guy. I'm sticking to my guy like a stamp. Birds of a feather, we stick together. I'm telling you from the start, I can't be torn apart from my God. And nothing you can do could make me untrue to my God. And nothing you can buy could make me tell a lie to my God. As a matter of opinion, I think he's tough. My opinion is he's the cream of the crop. As a matter of taste, to be exact,
a star-studded show like this week's? Well, we can. And what is more, we will. Thank you, thank you. We have got on the show next week Freddie and the Dreamers. We also have on the show Manfred Mann. We also have Sandy Shaw, Donna Lauren, Dick and Dee Dee, Bobby Sherman's back, the Blossoms are back, the Wellingtons are back, Leroy Van Dyke is back, the Four Tops are back, Betty Swan is back, Billy Preston is back, what Uncle Tom goes.
Jack!
Did you speak?
Yeah, I have some good news I want to pass along to you.
What's that?
Tomorrow morning I'm flying back out to rejoin the Roadshow trip.
That is good news! Don't ever come back.
No, I was just kidding, but I will be joining the New Beats, Sue Thompson, the Hondells, the Dixie Cups, John Andrea, Roosevelt Greer, Jim Novella, and the Gauchos. And we'll be visiting the following cities this week. I hope we'll find you there. Austin, Dallas, Tulsa, Topeka, Wichita, Kansas City, Kansas, and Indianapolis. So look for us, okay?
Pick of the week is Stump in the Name of Love by the Supremes.
Yeah. Christmas shindig, there are young people from all over the world, from the Argentine, from Australia, from Philadelphia, from the Philippines. Young people of every imaginable sort, shape and size, including Jim O'Neill. But whatever the differences may be, I think we have much more in common. For instance, we all like the same sort of music, and we can all share the good news of Christmas. What do you say, Jim?
Jack, I agree, and I think to sum it up, if we could just take the spirit we had on shindig tonight, spread it around the world, and have it last forever. Be a great thing.
That would be it.
Oh, listen, everybody, especially these girls, the minute right to be left the bone while the ones you love is never home. I love to talk of my friends sometimes say, but I believe, hey, a woman should be loved that way. It hurts me so inside. See her treat me so unkind. Somebody, somewhere, won't you tell her it ain't fair? Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? Somebody, yeah, yeah, somebody. Oh, is it a right to be treated so bad? You've given everything you had, even tossing in my sleeve. Cause I have a thing I'm in your own. And now you see, who are free? Hey, hey, this ain't the way love's supposed to be. Let me hear you. Lord, I need you.
It ain't fair.